Gavin Thacker and Sung Woo Choi was a great featherweight bout, but the Canadian competitor scored the win. Well, in the beginning of the first round, Choi attempted to utilize his reach with long kicks. Thacker fired back with some kicks. It went off the target. Thacker pushed forward, landed a takedown. Choi scrambled, walked to the fence. Thacker took Choi's back. Thacker was pressing him and he was pressing, scoring a couple more short lead takedowns. Choi, he kinda tripped him a few more times, but he stepped back up time and time again. Thacker pressed Choi on the cage as the Woo birds start flying again. For a brief second, Choi also managed to get Thacker down. Thacker reversed the position. The two were separated. In a minute left in the opening round, Thacker lost focus for a moment as he talked to someone outside the cage. The round came to an end to a meaningful exchange, and in the second round, Choi was throwing body kicks, long hooks. Thacker dug down, got him down, but Choi bursted up and got to his feet. And we were watching the similar. He was pressed against the cage. Choi, he kinda tried to spin when the two separated. Thacker timed takedown. Took him down with Choi's knee down. Thacker landed an illegal knee to Choi's head, and Mark Goddard, he warned him for that. Thacker landed an illegal knee. Choi came out with a few kicks and knees. Choi may have landed an illegal strike. Goddard did not see the fight continued. Thacker threw a head kick which was blocked. He fell to his back. And Thacker sprang to his feet again, landed a few more kicks. The two clinched up briefly. Choi chased Thacker down as the horn sounded. In the third round, Choi landed a takedown on his own, wide for a submission, but he was unable to secure it, and Thacker maintained the constant pressure, ended up taking Choi's back. Thacker flattened Choi out, took the judges out of the equation, clinching up for a tight rear naked choke in the waning moments of the round, and the match was finished via great rear naked choke.